If you've ever been sunburned, you have experienced firsthand the energy of sunlight. Plants harness this energy and convert it to a form they can use by the process known as photosynthesis. The raw materials of photosynthesis are carbon dioxide and water, and the products are carbohydrates and oxygen. The carbon dioxide is absorbed from the atmosphere, and the water is drawn up from the soil. The carbohydrates produced by photosynthesis are used to meet the plant's energy needs, and the oxygen produced is released into the atmosphere. Photosynthesis is a two-stage process. In the light-dependent reactions, the energy of sunlight is used to split water molecules and produce the high-energy molecules ATP and NADPH. Oxygen is produced as a byproduct of this reaction. In the carbon-fixing reactions, the ATP and NADPH that were created during the light-dependent reactions are used to convert carbon dioxide into carbohydrates. Because the second-stage reactions do not require light, they are sometimes referred to as the light-independent reactions.